What's going on, everybody? This is TV Juggernaut Tony Bonner Jr. with another live gameplay. Today it is Battlefield. Just bought it last month and I'm already up the ranks. So I decided to broadcast some of my gameplays. We'll be playing these Stranded Conquest. I'm trying to make sure I get it right, so I just put down Conquest in the titles. There'll be more gameplays of this almost every single day. So if you like what you see here, well, please hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. I really appreciate it. This gameplay is gonna be a hoot. So without further ado, let's begin. Been quite a gameplay, and it's been one heck of a summer. Can't wait for some of that cool weather to come in. Take a little smoke break while I'm at it. The best part about this game is that you can deploy anytime you please. Hopefully you don't get kicked. That's the best part. So you can take a break for a minute and don't have to worry about getting kicked. I haven't played Battlefield in a long time. It's been since Battlefield 4 and Hardline since then. I haven't played Battlefield 1 and 5. It's not my game to play. Something like this and, you know, some of the past Battlefield 4 and Hardline games, that's something I can play with. The weapons in this game is a beast. I'm telling you. The weapons in here are amazing. I was able to master two weapons, and I have one sniper rifle that I'm mastering now. Actually, I mastered one sniper rifle and I'm working on another. Both sniper rifles that I used in this game are a beast. That's the second time today they done this dumb shit. That really blew my high.
The call just came in. They're putting a unit together.
Just a reminder, you can check out some of my past games of playing Battlefield Hardline on my channel. I also want to remind YouTube this. I want them to pay close attention to this. My old account has been compromised. It has been taken, and there's value given to the person who hacked my account. I want it back. If not, there's going to be repercussions. No one steals my account and like that gets away with it. I also need you to email me on this matter. Seriously, this is a serious matter that needs to be discussed. But for now, I'm going to enjoy the gameplay. Now that I got that out of the way, there are two sniper rifles that I use in this game that are badass. I was able to get good kills with that stuff. I just need to, you know, work on my aim. You know, aiming at the right moment, even when they move. That's the one thing I need to practice when using those rifles is moving targets. The guys in those movies that use sniper rifles They know how to rip and tear. One weapon I'm using reminds me of the movie from Predator, the one with Arnold Schwarzenegger used. And the other one is almost like the Rambo 4 movie, the one that dude used in, when the guy used the 50 caliber sniper rifle. It's almost like that 50 cal in that movie, except man, I don't know what else to say except it's great. Again, I just had to work on moving targets. All right, let me get a quick buff.
Get your game faces on. This is it.
This ain't exactly the Toon Squad, but it'll do. I have a gut feeling we lost element on that one.
Time to step up.
There are times I want to scream to Electronic Arts to fix their game, but that won't be necessary.
Weather instruments are lighting up red. Don't lose sight of your surroundings.
Get your game faces on. This is it.
An abandoned ship beach at the old Panama Canal has been revealed as a hotbed for Russian intelligence operations. We need to secure the vessel and all surrounding territory before the enemy shows up to blow their secrets sky high.
Alright, here we go.
That storm's getting close.
Let's kick some ass. Engaging Delta One.
Assault on Delta One begun by our forces.
Enemy spotted.
Watch your step here. I'm not far.
On my left, on my right, on my right. Two enemies. One on my front.
I've got some ammo here.
The one EMP.
Majority of sectors under our control.
We're being overwhelmed in this area. Damn. Moving to Charlie Sector.
Sector Delta is now under enemy control.
We must take back Charlie One.
We just lost an objective.
Reloading!
Reloading.
Cancel that.
We just took an objective.
Enemy contact.
We are securing objective Charlie One.
Charlie's ours.
We got Sector Charlie. We secured nearly every sector. Do not give the Russians a chance to take them back.
Ammo out.
Got some ammo for you. Danger.
Danger front.
Potential threat marked. 280 degrees.
They're a long way from surrender, but they're wounded. Task force is running smoothly, sir. They're holding objectives.
Charlie 1 and 2 looks promising. Let's keep it.
Sector Alpha has been taken by the enemy.
Excellent work, guys. Charlie 1 and 2 is promising, so let's keep it. Watch out for any enemies on top deck. Get caught, man. You don't get whacked.
Taking 50% losses.
You don't get whacked.
Look over here. 210 degrees. 150 meters.
Got a tank here. Charlie 1's being attacked. Actually, it's Charlie 2. Enemy on Charlie 2, he spotted.
An objective is no longer secure. They're doing their best to make this costly. They've occupied Sector Delta. Hostiles are trying to seize one of our objectives.
Not anymore. Enemy front. I'm getting tapped.
Up you go.
Got you, pal. Than they have. Keep going.
Thanks.
Oh.
Enemy vehicle.
Open up my marker.
Got you, bitch. Oh, bitch.
One of our objectives has been attacked. We now hold Sector Alpha. The initiative is ours. We've secured more sectors than them.
Keep it up. Am I underneath this bitch? Nice try, sucker.
They got one of us!
Charlie, two lost.
Not for long. Enemy spotted.
That's one time.
You think that riot shield's gonna stop me?
Friendly's engaging an objective, Charlie, two.
They're trying to take it back. They're pushing hard. Too close.
We've lost an objective.
Time to bring out the... Okay, time to bring out the heavy one.
An objective has been captured by enemy forces. We've taken Sector Charlie. The enemy has been effective. They now control more sectors than us.
Friendly coming.
Our troops are engaging at Charlie 1.
Use a smoke bomb.
Our troops have seized Charlie 1. Our forces have seized Sector Charlie. They're making their final push. We now control more sectors than them. Keep it up. Charlie 1 is being contested by hostiles.
It's your lucky day, soldier!
We lost it a little bit, that's okay.
Russians are retreating. Spectacular work out there.
Consider it a warm up.
The call just came in. They're putting a unit together. Keep it tight out there, and we'll be golden.
One of our special operations units was escorting a trade caravan in Panama when they were ambushed by American forces. The situation has escalated across the entire canal. Interference from the US has gone on long enough. We are sending a message, Nopats. No quarter. Use all available resources to drive hostiles from the region. Our warships will escort you to the border. Fight well! attack begun by our forces. U.S. forces control Alpha Sector. They hold more sectors than us. We must alter our strategy.
All right, guys, give it to them.
American forces spotted.
Now is the real test. Good luck, Nopats.
Scarlet 2 is being activated, and we are taking it. More and more troops are coming, and we are hit.
We have secured an objective.
Come on, man. I have to have time to get. I have to. Medic!
An objective is under siege.
Another one down! Reloading! I'll pass you up! I'm up!
Work.
I can help.
Charlie Sector has fallen to the enemy.
Hold still.
Stop the U.S. forces from conquering every sector. Advancing today, Charlie 2.
Hostiles have taken Delta Sector.
The enemy holds the majority of sectors.
Bitch. We own this bitch.
Not good. Sector map is already going to American forces. Charlie 1 is no longer ours.
We have occupied an objective.
Moving forward. Got the sucker.
Back on all fronts. Hostiles control more sectors. Echo
Sector has been conquered by the enemy. Friendlies are now securing Charlie 1.
We could not maintain control of Charlie 2.
Let's So I'm going to bring out the
objective
big guns.
Captured by U.S. forces.
Time to bring out the big guns.
This battle is taking a toll on our forces.
Contact.
Echo 1. Marking danger. I'm close.
Control more sectors than we do. We must counterattack.
Yeah, no shit.
We just took control of the other sector. Not the friendly. Hostiles invading one of our objectives.
Man, we are hitting them hard, man.
We are attacking objective Bravo 1.
At least we're on the attack. Stay on the attack, guys. Stay on the attack. He's right behind you, you dumb bitch. Oh my god. You a dumb, ugly bitch.
Staging attack on Bravo 1.
Got an enemy. Got an enemy device to locate it. EMP out. Gonna make me bring out the big dicks. I'm bringing this out then. Shit. Oh man, they wiped us.
Focusing on Echo One. Objective lost. We'll need to recapture it.
Getting our asses kicked.
Our enemy has taken family sector.
They are whooping our ass.
Friendly. Abandon all sectors. Let American forces have what's left.
That's it. Not you guys. I'm just looking at my phone, watching a live game. That's it. My team won. Yep, game over. The next game is coming up.
Just in time.
sorry guys, I got too distracted, and plus, I had to take a quick leak. Is it still hot where you at? Stay well hydrated, ladies and gentlemen. Fall is just around the corner, and that cold weather is coming.
Our plan is working. We now control more sectors than the enemy.
Keep it going. I'll be up there soon.
The sector is now under our control.
See you, suckers. They're doing
potential
the mark.
Potential threat here. 180 degrees. 250 meters away.
Good shot.
They fully occupy Charlie Sector.
More than just bullet
flying. Hostiles invading one of our objectives.
Charlie's being invaded. I'm taking it.
U.S. forces have captured Delta Sector.
They're coming. They're coming.
The enemy is conquering sectors at a rapid pace. They now hold more than us.
Get
Got you, sucker.
Charlie 1 was secured by our forces.
Alright, let's take Charlie 2, guys.
Summarize our situation. Our control is spreading. We have control of Charlie Sector.
Charlie 1 is under attack.
The battle goes well. We have conquered more sectors than our enemy.
Hostiles are losing resources.
Incendiary. At least I put a hole in this guy.
Hold still!
I put a hole in the stick.
Следите за угрозой на моей метке.
American forces attacking Charlie 2. Противников.
All right, guys, we need to take it back. We need to take it back. We need to take it. Move to Charlie 2. Moving up. He's toast. He's toast.
We're dominating the battlefield. Maintain your positions.
I'm in the ammo here if you got it. Oh, I have a smoke. Okay, Charlie wants to be invaded. We need to take it. Use a smoke round. Charlie wants to be invaded by me, guys. There's only two of them. And he teabagged me.
Charlie 1 is not secure. Friendlies are now securing Charlie 1.
Get this fish! Get this fish!
American forces have taken Delta Sector.
Thanks, man.
Thanks enough!
Come on, revenge on this bitch. Alright, incendiaries.
They control more sectors than us. This is the path to defeat.
Alright, Charlie 2 is being invaded. We must take it. Engaging. Oh, he's gone.
We are holding Alpha Sector.
We got some enemies with weapons. I think I hear enemy vehicles. Man, I gotta learn how to speak right on this. Man, how is the close captain gonna keep close to that?
US troops assaulting one of our objectives.
Charlie 1's being invaded.
We hold more sectors than our enemy.
Two v two. Okay, we got a heavy vehicle here. I'm gonna try and take out that heavy vehicle. Enemy.
Reloading. Target neutralized. I'm out! Reloading!
Alright, let's keep going.
Hostiles advancing on Charlie 2.
We have lost Alpha Sector to the enemy.
Good shot.
One of our objectives is under attack.
Our enemy controls the battlefield. They have conquered more sectors.
Hunt them out. There's two of them. One on me. Hit him with an incendiary. We gotta take it before it's lost.
We have lost control over objective.
Send the area out. Down. Equipment destroyed.
We are at 50% resources.
Enemies on me.
We are moving to attack Charlie 1.
On me.
Shit! Oh, I need a hand here.
Start with Charlie 2 and work my way up the ladder. drop the bomb on you, bitch! There's two of them here, get them!
We have secured an objective.
We should have an even playing field once we get these two.
Charlie's sector has been secured.
Hey, that's on me! He's on with a rocket launcher!
Our enemy has been pushed back on all fronts.
They're on me! Part of that control thing. Charlie Sector is lost. We need to take it back.
Objective secured by enemy forces.
Objective lost. We must regain control.
We have lost Charlie Sector to the enemy.
We are losing the battle. They hold more sectors.
Too close, guys. Push back.
Initiating attack on objective Alpha 1.
It's too close. Push back. Deploying shoes.
We have taken Alpha Sector.
Hostile activity at one of our objectives. We control most sectors.
Hold on, man. I got you.
I'm here to help.
I got you. Hold on tight.
Come on.
Should have told me it was right there, man. It's too close. Push back. Sniper spotted, guys. Looks like we're being overwhelmed.
Echo Sector is under American control. This is the last of the American forces.
Stop the U.S. forces from conquering every sector.
Shots fired! Front side!
On my left. On my left. Too close, push back. It's on me.
Reloading.
Oh, report that. What's up? What's up? Moving towards Charlie 2. It's too close, guys. Push it.
Charlie 2 was just taken by us. Our enemy has been pushed back on all fronts.
Charlie 1 is being invaded. Enemy. Start with a riot shield. Oh, damn.
American forces are retreating. Mission successful.
The call just came in. They're putting a unit together. You watch my back, I'll watch yours.
A
An abandoned ship beach at the old Panama Canal has been revealed as a hotbed for Russian intelligence operations. We need to secure the vessel and all surrounding territory before the enemy shows up to blow their secret sky high. Watch if that wind changes, though. Last thing we need is an entire unit tossed out by a tornado. This is a hot drop. The second you land, be ready to fight. Attack on Alpha 1 is underway. We have Sector Bravo. Majority of sectors under our control. Russian troops have engaged. Out, troops.
Alpha 1 under assault.
Watch your step here! Ease! Reloading over here! Got a bridge!
That was way too close! Placing explosive! Placing an explosive!
Majority of sectors under our control.
Russian forces captured an objective. We've lost Sector Alpha to the enemy. Charlie 2 under attack by the enemy.
Hostile neutralized! You owe me one.
More sectors than us. It's time to push up.
The enemy has Sector Bravo. Objective Charlie 2 lost. Situation report. Timetable's off. We need to secure more territory. Resources, but we may be soon. Enemy forces control Sector Charlie. Have control of Sector Echo.
Aircraft marked. 070 degrees. Long distance.
Thunder weather on the horizon, soldiers. Protect yourself in any way necessary. Looking dicey. We're at half strength. Just conquered Sector Bravo. All sectors in enemy hands. Forces just secured Charlie 2. We have full control of Sector Charlie.
One's incoming.
Taking casualties. Their resources are down by 25%.
Troops, we control more sectors than the hostiles.
Under assault. Keep it that way.
We need to retake it. Hostiles now control Sector Echo.
Marking the hostile. You're not far away.
Explosive ready!
Russian attack at one of our objectives. They're down at half strength. Taking a heavy beating. Our reserves are almost depleted. Just fell to the enemy.
We are attacking Echo One.
Than them. This is not acceptable. The enemy just conquered Sector Bravo. Take our losses and retreat while we still can.
Guys, like what you see, hit that like button and also hit the subscribe. It's the only way I can keep this going, y'all. Everybody has their Call of Duty and Fortnite, but I have this.
Time to step up.
All right, time for that smoke break. See you in a few. And we are back.
You watch my back, I'll watch yours.
An abandoned ship beach at the old Panama Canal has been revealed as a hotbed for Russian intelligence operations. We need to secure the vessel and all surrounding territory before the enemy shows up to blow their secrets sky high. Watch if that wind changes, though. Last thing we need is an entire unit tossed out by a tornado.
Let's kick some ass. Might have to get closer on this one.
Assault on Alpha 1 begun by our forces.
All right, here we go.
Control of Sector Alpha. Our troops have secured more sectors than the hostiles.
Hostile.
sensing trouble.
090 degrees.
About 90 meters from you.
More of this.
Hostiles attacking one of our objectives.
Over on our side.
Rally at the marker.
That motherfucker.
The enemy has captured Sector Delta.
We got enemies on my sector.
Securing sectors. Enemy has majority control.
Got wounded.
Nearly every sector is now secure.
I'm okay.
I'm okay.
We push the Russians out, but they will counterattack.
One of our objectives has been attacked.
Keep it up, troops. Sector Alpha. One of our objectives is under attack.
We're being overwhelmed.
The enemy holds more sectors than us. It's time to push up. Enemy has secured Sector Bravo.
Thank you. above us.
Sector Alpha secure.
Charlie has been taken hard and fast.
They're making us pay for every inch we gain here. Russians are now occupying an objective.
Keep back! Do not approach!
Good work! The majority sectors are under our control. Our troops just seized Sector Bravo. They're losing resources fast. Projected enemy strength now at 50%. Charlie 1 is now our target. Charlie 2. Sector Charlie is now secure.
One of our objectives is under attack.
I can help.
Is in enemy hands. Our attack on Delta One is underway.
If we don't stop them, they'll take every sector.
Take it, Sector Charlie.
We don't control enough sectors. Secure those objectives.
If we don't stop them, they'll take every sector.
The hostiles just secured Sector Echo.
Than the enemy. This is how we defeat them.
Watch my right, watch my right. Check the outside.
Attack on Charlie 2.
Enemy on us.
We have Charlie 1. Charlie 1 is secure. They're down to the last of their attack force.
You don't want to play like that, huh? We're on us. We're on us. They're on me. Bitch.
Oh, one of them. Have to reload.
All hostiles retreating. You've earned your rep today, no pets.
The call just came in. They're putting a unit together.
One more gameplay after the smoke break, guys. So, stick and stay. As shout out to Dr. Rashad Ritchie from Indisputable. I didn't mean to steal his line. Alright, we are back for one more gameplay of the final under 40 minutes. Again, shout out to indisputable TYTE's Dr. Rashad Ritchie. I didn't mean to steal his line when going to commercial. I will stop.
Remember, we come back alive. They don't.
All right, let's do this.
One of our special operations units was escorting a trade caravan in Panama when they were ambushed by American forces. The situation has escalated across the entire canal. Interference from the US has gone on long enough. We are sending a message, Nopats. No quarter. Use all available resources to drive hostiles from the region. Our warships will escort you to the border. Fight well.
I'm sorry for those that can hear that noise in the background. That was my fan. All right. Here we go. Let's kick some ass.
Delta One targeted for capture. Beginning attack.
And they are coming hard. Moving on, Charlie 2.
Hostiles engaged.
U.S. troops now occupy Charlie 1.
Hostiles engaging.
Take the objectives and come back alive. Attempting to capture Charlie 2.
And we took it. Coming around, he's coming around, he's coming around. Oh, good.
activity at one of our objectives.
Heading to Charlie 2. So I'm trying to hit him on the incendiary. Watch your back! Watch your back!
Control of Charlie 2 lost.
Come on, guys. We must...
The enemy holds the majority of sectors.
We must take it back.
They fully occupy Charlie sector.
Not for long.
Reloading weapon. Tango on the ground.
Tango on the ground. He's just in there. He's picking on the incendiary. Incendiary out. Yeah, they're coming from the side. They're coming from the side, guys. Coming from the side. Watch the side. Close it down, guys. On them. Bitch! We're taking a beating here.
Delta sector is under American occupation.
Secure that objective.
Watching your position.
They hold more sectors than us. We must alter our strategy.
Watch out for the incendiary.
Descending on your location. Mind the battlefield and its ship.
Damn, man. I gotta watch my back.
Be careful, but do not let it stop you. U.S. forces attacking one of our objectives.
Going for it.
Keep back. Bomb deployed. Charges in place. Oh, shit. Mother Nature's bringing the heat. Explosive is ready.
Our situation. We're having trouble stopping the hostiles from securing objectives.
Need to hold them back.
Got it,
Captain.
Got him. Cover me.
I got him. I got him. He's toast. Watch out, hostile coming on our front.
Our troops have command of Alpha Sector. We're taking too many casualties.
See ya, sucker!
Alpha 1 is being contested by hostiles.
Alpha 1 being contested.
American forces will take every sector if they are not stopped.
Watch out for that storm. Storm is heading towards Alpha 1. Tear us to shreds. I'm gonna tear him apart. Storm approaching. Watch yourself. Got one.
Now on target.
U.S. forces fucker. Control Alpha Sector.
Come on. I had the shot.
Soldiers down!
Keep away from me!
I'll patch you up!
Resources. Okay, that's under attack.
Watch your step here. 200 degrees. Long distance.
He's on the top, very top of the stairway.
One of our objectives.
Enemy with weapons.
Someone help me out.
Oh, we're being overwhelmed here.
Beginning to weaken.
One of our objectives is under attack.
Conquered by the enemy.
Soldier down.
Inevitable here, but we can endure this loss.
If you like what you see, subscribe, hit a like. Oh my goodness. Got our ass kicked on that one. See ya.